And it's very important to realize that I found that most people fail in life not because they aim too high and miss. Most people fail in life because they did just like I did for so many years. They aimed too low and hit. They didn't believe in themselves. So I want you right now, as we begin to think about the lessons and all the things that you've experienced and all of the comments and stories and strategies and lessons that you've had, I think it's time to revisit and look at your goals and dreams, and let's raise the bar. I remember as a kid, we would be in the backyard and we would play jump, and somebody would get on one side of the stick, my sister and then my brother, we would run and we'd jump over it. And then they say, raise it up a little bit higher. We have to back up and we run and we'd jump over it again. And then we say, raise it up a little higher. And the higher it got, we had to begin to change our approach and how we're going to get over the bar. And that's the same thing in life. And so right now, I want you to think about your goals and dreams as you begin to raise them a little higher. And I want you to say with me, it's possible. It's possible.